When I started studying the Bible, I didn't start studying the Bible to preach. I started reading the Word of God because I was drowning. And I needed desperately to find a lifeline or a reason to keep living.
So much pain.
No matter what you're going through.
So much pain.
I know that you can stay.
All stars.
For your life is in. In His hands.
It's your boy.
City of mine, how I love the city of mine. It never gets me down. City of mine, how I love the city of mine. It never gets me down.
Born in the city, I was raised on its edges. My pop work is life when it's complex. I found love in its center. If I could live here forever, think it'd be for the better. I love the weather, even though it's fog 24/7. I love the people. This is the city I met all my best friends. And I wanna thank every break. I wanna thank every entrance to every building.
It smells good.
Let me try it.
Mango Tango. Oh, I want some s'mores. You said what I want to do?
I never really had a place to call my own, so I travel and I roam till I find that. But I'm full of adventure, so I wander and I venture in this.
Yeah, a lot of different things.
I book a flight to try to figure out my mindset. A spot where I don't see the destination sometime.
Where is that? We're gonna probably order from this menu. And I want the s'mores in the end, two-piece s'mores. So premium, it's like all you can eat. And we're gonna do that. The food, it smells so good. It
smells good, right, babe? Thanks for bringing me. So we are looking forward to having a good old time and some good hibachi food. And we get to make it ourselves here at the table in this little grill. And I've been dying to do that. It's different. That drink is called, what's it called? A melon Long Island?
I'm giving you
four. That's our broccoli.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. The rice came out steaming. No, we don't probably have to flip it. Okay.
Oh, that's the calamari, the shrimp, and the beef. Oh, wow. What was that? Oil?
This oil so the meat doesn't stick on.
Oh, cool.
Oh, so the meat, when we put it on there, I gotcha. Pretty cool.
So the calamari and the strip, these two are going to be 2 minutes on each side.
2 minutes on each side.
The vine is going to be 45 seconds on each side.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye.
You want the shrimp?
Mm-hmm.
2 minutes on each side. How many pieces do you want? Three? Two?
Oh.
Let's do this.
Let's do one at a time. Oh, that's 2 minutes on each side.
What's this? What's this?
That's the beef. The Connie's beef.
How many minutes is that?
That's 45 seconds. This is 2 minutes. So we got 9:25. That's kind of calamari. I think it needed more on that side. I think it needs like maybe 3 minutes.
Check the clock. You gotta put it down and take my hands on it like that. Plus, I hold it steady.
Restaurant, right? And I'm passing this little store here, and right outside the store, go ahead, tell them.
This is my cousin.
It's not. These are people who have been caught shoplifting.
This is my cousin's bestest friend.
Oh my God. They took their picture.
I don't know who this is.
And they put their picture right on the front of the store. So as soon as you come in the store,
wanted to be
cousin.
You see these the pictures of the people who were shoplifting.
They ugly too.
That's crazy. Bye, Woody. Ugly, yeah. That's crazy. All right, let's go.
To be loved.
Are you good?
To be loved by now.
Someone to share. Someone who truly cares. To be loved.
Is another
one
side day. Oh, to be loved. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that the mind?
Yes.
That's coming to America for anybody who doesn't know.
Can't even think straight. Tweet it and delete it, knowing you won't read it. Before we get too far away, I need to clear my mind. I'd rather just tweet it and delete it before we cross the line and we reach a point we can't rewind. Choice I have now. I just wanna get it right with you. But if we try to talk about it, our history says we'll just argue. And I know you're gonna act a fool. And then no one could tell the difference between me and you, babe, watching from a distance. Hide any feelings. Going through changes. Mad, but now it's at my own expense. To let my emotions flow, but for now.